A shell book is a book prepared by someone else that contains pages, illustrations, and text in various languages. When you use a shell book, you do not have to think up a story or research information about a topic. Instead, you translate text written in another language. Similarly, you do not need to choose pictures or pages. Instead, the original author of the shell book has already chosen the page layout and the pictures. You can simply use their design and translate the text. The Bloom Library website is an online collection of shell books that are ready to use in Bloom. To view and download shell books from the Bloom Library, you can either go directly to the website or use the special link in Bloom. In the Sources for New Books area, scroll down until you see Books from BloomLibrary.org. Click Get More Source Books at BloomLibrary.org. This opens your web browser to the web page where you can browse and search for Bloom shell books. To search for books that include a certain source language, click on that language in the list on the left. Now only books which include Toc Pisin are shown. Scrolling down, notice that you can change how many books are shown at a time. And you can use the next link to show the next set of results. Another way to search is by topic, and you can search by both language and topic. Now only one book is displayed, which is tagged with agriculture and has the language Toc Pisin. To clear a filter that you have turned on, click Clear next to the filter name. Finally, you can also search by typing in the search box. This is the quickest way to find a book when you know part of the book's title. When you see a book that you might want to download and use as a shell book, click on it. A small window opens with more details about the book. There is the option to preview the book. Click this. The book preview opens. You can now scroll through the pages of the book to read the text and see the pictures. Notice that only one language is shown, even though the shell book may contain several languages. If you click off the preview, it closes. So if the preview disappears unexpectedly, you might have clicked outside of the preview box. If you decide you do not want to download this book, click Return to the Library. Then you will be returned to your search results. If you do want to download this book, click Open in Bloom. The Almost There message box appears. Click Download Book to continue. Some computers warn you about the action that the web page is about to take. Because I know Bloom Library is a trustworthy website and I asked for this action, I click Allow or Launch Application, depending on the browser. Bloom displays a progress box. And later, a completion message. Bloom has added the book to the Sources for New Books area, ready for me to use. When I click OK, Bloom will select the book in Bloom for me to view. The book is now shown in the Sources for New Books area under the heading Books from BloomLibrary.org. In Bloom, I can preview the book again. Bloom is showing the English text in this preview. If I want to use the shell book to make a new book now, I click Make a Book Using This Source. Please watch the movie Using a Shell Book to learn more about how to use the shell book you have downloaded. The Bloom Library website is an excellent source of shell books which are ready to use in Bloom. To access the Bloom Library, click Get More Source Books at bloomlibrary.org. After using the various filters and search capability to find the book you want to consider, click it and then click Open in Bloom to download the book. Bloom adds books you download to the Sources for New Books area, ready for you to use.